a huge battle, Feng Tianwei takes the second game. She's up 2-0. Was it?